Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. Lots of sunshine across the Mid-South. Rhodes College seeing some blue skies this morning. Germantown a little chilly early on with temperatures back in the mid-30s. And looking at the Mississippi River level at minor flood stage and leveling off as more snow melt and rainfall makes its way down the channel. Major flooding going on across the upper Midwest. Keep it tuned to News Channel 3 for updates on that and river levels here in the Mid-South. Rest of the day today, calm, pleasant, and dry. No major problems being seen out there for outdoor activities. The car washes, the city parks should be busy as a lot of people get out and shake off that cabin fever. We'll have updates on temperatures across the Mid-South and more about your forecast coming up a little later on News Channel 3.